mighty glad to have you folks gathered back around the sound stage for another one of our shows here at the Big State Fair of Texas. Well, as most of you folks know, I was born and raised here in Texas, and this song I've been singing all my life. It was written by our former governor and senator, W. Leo Daniel, the song, Beautiful Texas. We've all read of the beautiful stories of the countries far over the sea, from whence came our ancestors to establish this land of the free. There are some folks who still like to travel to see what they have over there, but when they go look, it's not like the book, and they see that there's none to compare to beautiful, beautiful Texas, where the beautiful bluebonnets grow. We're proud of our forefathers who fought at the Alamo. You can live on the plains or the mountains, or down where the sea breezes blow, but you're still in beautiful Texas, the most beautiful place that I know. You can travel on beautiful highways, by city, by village, by farm, or fly above on the skyways to the beauty below you will charm. White cotton, green pastures, blue rivers, golden wheat fields and fruit trees that bear. You may search till doomsday, and then you will say that Texas has beauty to spare. Oh, beautiful, beautiful Texas, where the beautiful bluebonnets grow. We're proud of our forefathers who fought at the Alamo. You can live on the plains or the mountains, or down where the sea breezes blow, but you're still in beautiful Texas, the most beautiful place that I know. Well, much obliged, friends. Thank you. And here's a little ballad number for you. Will we start it all over again? Back together, we were parted for so long. We agreed it would be better since we knew our love was wrong. Your kisses reignited a flame that had grown dim. Will we start it all over again? Woke up my love again, that all this time was sleeping. All my dreams are coming true, I never thought worth keeping. Will you dominate my every thought, which has been now and then? Will we start it all over again? to live without the sweetness of your touch. Now once again I'm telling you, I love you very much. I know that my resistance is wearing very thin. Will we start it all over again? Appreciate having you folks here for this performance, and we'll have another show for you a little later on. But right now, let's get over to the Cotton Bowl and find out what's happening in that big football game already in progress between the University of Oklahoma Sooners and the University of Texas Longhorns. Well, here we are inside the Cotton Bowl, and it's jam-packed. That means about 75,000 people. It's the big game, the big day. And according to the scoreboard, the Longhorns are leading the Sooners 9-0. And here we got a Texas yell coming up.
1, 2, 3.
Well, there's just 1 minute left to play in the second quarter. It's Oklahoma's ball, and they break from the huddle, and the man under is Ron Fletcher. He takes the snap from center and drops back to pass. He looks downfield, cocks his arm, and lets go with a long, long pass. And it's complete down on the 35-yard line. Boy, what a beauty that was. Fletcher threw that ball about 40 yards. And halfback Lance Rensel was right there to snag it. Ball's on the 34-yard line, and just seconds left to go. Man, are those Oklahoma Rooters excited.
First and 10 on the Sooners.
Well, the clock shows just about time enough for one more play. It's Oklahoma's ball, and they're back in the huddle. They come out in split T formation. Rensel is a flanker. And Fletcher takes the ball and drops back to pass. He's getting good protection. He's looking downfield. He spots Rensel. It's another long one. Touchdown, Oklahoma. sensation they've got there, Fletcher to Renson. That play developed deep down in Oklahoma territory, and in two consecutive completions, from Ron Fletcher to Lance Renson, they moved the ball right into touchdown territory, and the score now stands Texas 9 and Oklahoma 6, and try for extra point yet to come. And that's the Texas rooting section saying, block that kick. And block it they did. Johnny Treadwell, the Texas guard, rested there and blocked that kick, and the score remains Texas 9, Oklahoma 6. And there's the gun into the hand. That was the Texas band leading off the halftime festivities. Over across the field, the Oklahoma band is marching out, and you can bet you're going to see some fine maneuvering and hear some fine playing. I'd like to stay here for the rest of the game, but I've got a band of my own to worry about. So it's back through the midway. And back to the soundstage. And back to the Brazos Valley boys. Well, we promised you another show, so I'll get my good buddy Merle Travis to give me a guitar intro for